at for the back, there's a few stones that are loose in the wall. So we got to look at that. And then this walkway looks good. So this walkway, you don't need to touch.
Yeah.
No, think about this one. But starting here, all the grout in the joints all has to be replaced. And then obviously on the steps, I need acid clean the front. You can see it finishes over right behind the hot tub. That's where the last piece of cemented joints are. So this area.